those 1x5s?
1x6s.
Huh. They don't look that wide from down here.
Saw you guys play once.
Did we win?
It was the Ashland game.
Oh. Well, that'd be a no then.
Well, you guys look pretty good till the fourth quarter.
Yeah.
Probably should have gone to the nickel.
No, you're probably right.
You know, I appreciate you coming out here to see me, but they already came out here to ask me back, and I already told them that I'm not coming back.
Yeah, so. I heard about that. No. Just thought I could make you a better offer. You know, they asked you to be the head coach. I want you to be the assistant coach.
I think that's a demotion, Jack.
Well, maybe. Maybe not. I mean, same duties, practically, just less pay. Same hours, less responsibility. Same team, less pressure. And I tell you, Red, you know, the cupboard is pretty bare. And I could use some recruiting help from someone who knows the area.
You know, Carol and I moved here 2 years ago. It was spring of 69. They'd hired me as a receivers coach, but when I got here, they told me I was in charge of recruiting, too, so. That first year, I went out and I got us 20 kids. Went to 20 homes, sat in 20 living rooms. And I promised 20 mothers that I'd look after their sons. It had been the class of 73. There's not one of them left. So let me ask you, Jack. How am I supposed to ever look a mother in the eye and promise her anything ever again?
I don't know, Red.
I just don't think I can take that field again, Jack.
Is that the Ohio Valley coal line? The same one that went off the tracks near Akron last winter?
Yep. That's the one.
Back on track. Well, listen, if you're able to figure it out, the door's always open. It was a pleasure meeting you, Red. I'll keep that defensive nickel package idea in mind for my fourth quarters in the future. Maybe get a few more W's. 1x6, huh?
Yep.
Same coverage, less boards.